And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Thunderstorms, some of them could be severe, will be moving across the area, viewing area from west to east during the day on Saturday, improving conditions by mid to late afternoon. Much colder on Sunday, 57. That is it for a high, and there could be some frost and maybe even a light freeze Monday morning. Next week, temperatures very pleasant for the middle of April.